also fine. Welcome back to our online class. This is your maths class and this is your maths book. Enjoying maths. Students, yesterday I told you the forward counting 151 to 200. Today I am going to teach you forward counting 201 to 250. Understood all of you? You know what is the date today? Today is 6th July, 7 months, 2021 year, lecture number 27, forward counting 201 to 250. So, now we can start our class. Okay. We can start our class without wasting the time. From here, you can start 201, 202, then after what will come? 203, then 204, then after what will come? 205, 206, then after 207, then after 208, then after what will come? 209, then 210. After 210, what will come? 211, then after 212, 213, then 214, 215, then after 216, then after what will come? 217. Then 218, then after 219, 220. After 220, what will come? 221, 222, then 223, then after 224, 225, then 226, 227, then after 228, then 229, then after 230. After 230, what will come? 231, 232, then 233, then after 234, 235. After 235, what will come? 236. Very good. 237, 238, then after 239, 240. After 240, what will come? 241, 242, then after 243, then 244, 245, then after 246, then 247, then after 248, then 249, 250. After completing this line, you can write the same HW. Understood all of you? Next page, you have to mention the same as W. So, learn all the counting. Understood all of you? All the counting you have to learn at home. See you soon next class. Bye bye all of you.